Federal Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a special marine warning for waters from southeast of Moriches Inlet to 40 nautical miles south of Montauk Point, New York, until 7:15 p.m. At 6:43 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a cluster of thunderstorms, producing strong winds over 35 knots southeast of Shinnecock Inlet, moving southeast at 20 knots. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. Repeating, a special marine warning has been issued until 7:15 p.m. for the following marine locations: Sandy Hook, New Jersey to Montauk Point, New York from 20 to 40 nautical miles, and Moriches Inlet, New York to Montauk Point, New York out 20 nautical miles.